coming in all the way from Queens. So considering that it is his first session, we're gonna go with a very light density.
You this, what on God's earth made you think about somebody's going bald and I need to fix this issue?
Aside from myself going bald and needed to fix the issue, so
my head and my future in his hands.
I am putting my future.
Heard about the salon guy. He's millions of views on YouTube.
The remainder of Steven Scott. So you see, he's got that very subtle stubble, and he's also got some salt and pepper going on. So that's what we wanted to do with the technique. We kind of wanted to make sure we went a little lighter and then darker on some areas. So it kind of created that stubble effect and that 5 o'clock shadow look. And we went with natural hairline. Natural meaning it's got like a natural transition into the forehead. It's not a very sharp.
Yeah, he has been featured in several magazines to include Forbes.
Brother, check it out. Let me know what you think.
Oh, snap. Okay, I see you.
Damn, bro. You like a doctor.
Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Watch her, says she rep a whole different block, so I blocked her. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the lobster. If we talking joints, it's just me and David Foster. Body.